Hi, how are you doing? So, pretty good. Tell me about teeth. What was it like to work on that?
It was pretty incredible, actually. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it was one of those things that, you know, when I got the script, I had no idea what I was in store for. And by page four, I was, you know, literally laughing out loud. And I thought, well, either I'm crazy or this could be a really cool thing to be a part of. So, you know, and then, you know, cut to here tonight. It's kind of nice that this small film that we shot in Austin, Texas has thus far had the kind of life that it's had.
Well, did you expect that? I mean, it was a small film.
No, I really didn't. I mean, I really thought that, you know, I don't really project too much on what I think something's going to do. It was just something that I responded to, but from an outsider point of view, I thought, well, this is either something that, you know, on its best day could have a bit of a cult following, and on its worst day, nobody will see it, and it's no big deal, you know, and yeah, and that was really, truly the motivation for it. I felt like there was a real, sincere, unique sense of humor to it, and yeah.
Do you usually get edgy scripts? Is that what's sent to you? Because it seems like that's the kind of project you grab onto.
They tend to gravitate towards me, yeah. I don't know, to be honest with you. I mean, I'm kind of open to anything, but those seem to be the ones that find their way to me, you know. I tend to believe that with most things, there's a current to it, you know. You just kind of give in and go where it takes you, you know. I mean, it's an interesting one for sure.
Yeah. Do you ever worry that you're going to be pulled that way and won't be able to get out of it and do something a little lighter?
I hope not, you know. I mean, that's the only thing I can say. I mean, I would like to believe that, you know. I mean, look, quite frankly, I don't know that I'm in a position to where I need to worry about that so much just yet. But that being said, I'd like to believe I don't have to worry about that too much.
Is there a dream project out there for you?
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's, you know, a number of them, you know, I mean, there's all kinds of stories, you know, that I would love to be a part of telling, you know, but we'll see when those reveal themselves.